excavating for a mine. There lived a miner from North Carolina and his daughter, sweet Clementine. Now every morning, he just about dawning when the sun began to shine. She would rouse up, wake all the cows up, and walk them down to her daddy's mine. Took the footbridge way across the water, though she weighed 299. The old bridge had trembled and disassembled. Whoops, come to her, to the foamy brown. Crack like thunder, she went under, blowing bubbles up in that line. Hey, I'm no swimmer, but was she slimmer? I might have said that Clementine.